Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday Night Backlash, episode number 22. And our first matchup is going to be Mr. Extreme. We haven't seen in a while, but now he's returning to action. Mr. Extreme will take on Robin. Robin better watch his back here. Mr. Extreme, dangerous. That's the last time we saw him. The last time we saw him getting knocked out by Superman, but he put up a fight against him. Even kicked out of a Super Esplash. And broke out of the... made the tap out by Super S Shooter. I can't remember. Extreme has been around here since day one. He knows every inch of our arenas. Every single one of them except the new ones. I'm not afraid to get physical. He's definitely not afraid to put his back on the line. And here comes one of the toughest SOBs, and he got to get through today. That's the boy wonder turned man. Robin has beaten the champion Ron Stoppable before. He's gonna get put in the title picture, but then lost his title opportunity. He should have got, in my opinion, he should have gotten one. But he didn't really lose it. He didn't lose it in the match. But you know what I mean. He deserves one, but never got it. So he couldn't have technically lasted. Robin is the most unorthodox person. He can knock you in that crossroads from out of nowhere. And 99% of the time, we're gonna tap.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night.
Robin with a kick. Let him know him. Oh, and another. It's a clothesline by Mr. Extreme. And now Mr. Extreme is just manhandling Robin. There's a spine buster.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He's doing
it.
Oh, and a big boot.
Oh, and he got dropped.
Oh, and right hand.
And the knuckles
down. There's right hands. More. Oh, and now shoulders.
Oh, man. And he collapses down to the canvas.
Wait a minute. Robin kicks him off into a hurricane runner. Don't take your eye off of Robin. It'll cost you. Oh, wait a minute. He just wheel kicked the referee. Mr. Extreme takes advantage of that with the belly to belly. Misses an elbow drop. Oh, and another big boot. Now, Robin is just getting dominated by Mr. Extreme. Oh, wait, never mind. Let me take that back. Nope. He just puts down again. Oh, and tosses him back in the ring. Mocking him. Wait a minute. I don't know fall, but Robin countered into a flip bottom. Out of nowhere, covering one, two, and no. Now Robin up, going up to the top rope. Oh, I fell. Arm drag off there.
That was so great.
So I think that was an arm drag. Now wait a minute, Mr. Extreme counters in the belly to belly. Oh, and he gets a shot to the gut instead. Oh, and he gets a super kick.
You can take someone's head off with that. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Mr. Extreme caught him into a power slam. That might be it. One, two, the veteran that Mr. Extreme is caught him, but no.
That'll leave a mark. What's he gonna do here?
Now what? Oh, wait a minute. Robin kicks him off. Oh, no, a hurricane runner.
You can practically
off the top.
See the pain in his face.
Cover.
Like he's going for
one,
the
two, three, no. He throws him out the ring. Oh, and spears him off. And Robin Owens flying to the outside.
Devastating impact on the outside.
And now,
like even less.
Robin's taken apart by a table, but he didn't notice that Mr. Extreme was right behind him, and that may have cost him.
What are we going to see here? Oh my gosh, what's going to happen now?
Nothing good.
Uh-oh.
And now what's this? Oh, there's the... I forgot what he calls that. I think he calls it the hardcore plunge. This sidewalk slam to add insult to injury. One, two, and no. Robin kicks out. How did Robin kick out of that? Oh, and Mr. Extreme with a knee. He got down off the top rope fast. Mr. Extreme now. No, Robin. Mr. Extreme, great chain wrestling activity there. Reversal by Robin. And now just delivering square punches to the face of Mr. Extreme.
Huge fist like there's no tomorrow. Not this!
And now here we go. Robin may be thinking backbreaker here. And there it is. The backbreaker.
Do this.
Oh, and then right to the knee. And throws him in the ring. There's an uppercut. Oh, and there's a clothesline by Mr. Extreme taking him down. Oh, and now delivering square right hands to the face.
And here's some old trash talking.
Now he's just wiping his hands here.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, jeez. And he lands in a heap.
Wait a minute, Robin pushes him off. Oh, and there's a wheel kick.
And that shot was dialed in. Oh, out of nowhere.
Then Mr. Extreme counters once more. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. The burning hammer!
Burning hammer!
There it is. He gets it.